Hello everyone, today we'll discuss part 22 of the NEET quiz important questions, and our today topic is the ventricles in the brain and the cerebrospinal fluid. So first try to answer the question by yourself. The third ventricle is the cavity of diencephalon. Lateral ventricle communicates with third ventricle through foramen of Monroe. Subarachnoid space contains what? It contains the cerebrospinal fluid. Subarachnoid space dilates in some areas to form the subarachnoid cistern. Subarachnoid hemorrhage is usually due to rupture of superficial cerebral veins. Lateral ventricle is the cavity of telencephalon. The central canal of spinal cord opens out into which ventricle? Fourth ventricle. What are the branches of the basilar artery? They are anterior inferior cerebellar artery, internal auditory artery or the labyrinth artery, superior cerebellar artery, pontine artery and the posteromedial arteries. The floor of fourth ventricle is formed by back of medulla. The main site for production of the cerebrospinal fluid, it is very important, choroid plexus. The main site for absorption or the drainage of the CSF, it is arachnoid villi and granulations. How does the CSF reaches the subarachnoid space? So it actually reaches the subarachnoid space by passing through the three foramina of the fourth ventricle. The epithalamus is formed by habenular nucleus, posterior commissure, stria medullaris thalami and the pineal body. Epithalamus is a part of diencephalon. Epithalamus contains a gland that secretes melatonin. Area postrema is the center for what? Vomiting. The tuber cinereum of the interpeduncular fossa is a part of what? It is a part of hypothalamus. The stria medullaris of the fourth ventricle are which fibers? They are arcuato-cerebellar fibers. The ependymal lining of the ventricular system contributes to formation and the circulation of what? Of the cerebrospinal fluid. The ventricular system contains how much amount of CSF? It contains about 30 ml of CSF. The ventricular system communicates with subarachnoid space through which foramina? Through the foramina of Lushka and foramina of Magendie. Nuclei of limbic system. Which are the nuclei of the limbic system? So they are hippocampus, amygdaloid nucleus and the anterior thalamic nucleus. Language areas are located in which gyrus? They are located in the supramarginal gyrus, superior temporal gyrus and the inferior frontal gyrus. Anterior limb of internal capsule contains the anterior thalamic radiation, fibers from the anterior thalamic nucleus to the cingulate gyrus. Anterior limb of internal capsule is supplied by which artery? By branches of anterior cerebral and middle cerebral arteries. Ventricular system represents cavity of what? Neural tube. Obstruction of aqueduct of Salvius causes dilation of which ventricles? Lateral and the third ventricles. The anterior thalamic radiation connects nuclei of the limbic system with the cerebral cortex. The inferior thalamic radiation carries auditory fibers to area 41 and 42. Lesion in the posterior thalamic radiation causes what? It causes the contralateral homonymous hemianopia. The anterior thalamic nuclei is a part of which system? It is a part of limbic system. The medial thalamic nucleus is connected with prefrontal cortex, or we can say the personality center. Prefrontal cortex is the personality center. The ventral posterolateral thalamic nucleus receives which lemniscus? It receives medial lemniscus. The medial geniculate body receives auditory information from both ears, but mainly from the opposite ear. The medial geniculate body projects to which area in the superior temporal gyrus? To the auditory area. The medial geniculate body projects through which part of the internal capsule? Through the sublentiform part or the sublentiform limb. What contains the tuber cinereum? Hypothalamus. The anterior limb of the internal capsule separates the caudate nucleus from lenticular nucleus. Fibers connecting the frontal lobe to the red nucleus are found in which limb of the internal nucleus? Posterior limb. Infarction of lenticulostriate artery results into contralateral spastic hemiplegia. Thalamus, epithalamus, metathalamus are a part of pars dorsalis. Lateral geniculate body is subdivision of metathalamus. Describe the pulvinar. Pulvinar is the largest nucleus of the thalamus. It has strong connectivity with the visual cortex and it overhangs the geniculate bodies. Which nuclei are present in the ventral tire group of the lateral part of the thalamus? It is the ventral anterior, ventral lateral and the ventral medial nuclei. The thalamic nucleus that receives pain and the temporal sensation from the body is? It is the ventral posterolateral thalamic nucleus. The thalamic nucleus that controls the diurnal rhythm. It is the suprachiasmatic nucleus. Lateral geniculate body is located where to the medial geniculate body? So, lateral geniculate body is located anterolateral to the medial geniculate body. Lesions of the pineal gland are associated with the precocious puberty. Pineal body, which has no neural tissue, is supplied by the nervus conari. Mammillary body forms which part of the third ventricle? It forms the floor of the third ventricle. Which recess of third ventricle is triangular? It is the anterior recess. The foramen of Magendie is in the middle of which ventricle? In the middle of fourth ventricle. The interpeduncular cistern lies behind the dorsum cella. Which recess lies in the posterior aspect of the third ventricle? It is the pineal recess. Motor fibers in anterior limb of internal capsule are? Charcot's artery of cerebral hemorrhage supplies which part of internal capsule? It supplies sublentiform limb of the internal capsule. Anterior choroidal artery is a branch of internal carotid artery. Inferior thalamic radiation are also known as auditory radiation. So today up till here, we'll discuss about the further important notes and questions of further important topics in our next video. Thank you so much.